Nowadays, electronic information technology is developing rapidly. Many companies have adopted paperless contracts, and we often need to sign a contract or agreement on an electronic device. Now we have received a PDF contract from another company, and we need to sign it. So how can we insert a signature in the PDF file? Click the Insert tab, then click the Sign drop-down menu. Click Create Signature. Its shortcut key is Alt-U. Now the signature dialog box will pop up. Here we can choose to input text, draw signature, or insert an image. We can click to insert the picture, then click the image of the signature, which we need to prepare in advance. Then click OK. The signature we just set will be saved as our personal preset. We can click it directly when we want to insert the signature again in the future. We can drag to adjust the position of the signature. Also, we can change the size of the signature according to our needs. Click Delete to delete the signature. For the security of the file, we can click Apply. Now the signature is integrated with the PDF document and cannot be deleted or modified. If we have purchased WPS Premium, click the signature to change to the Edit Picture mode. Here, we can edit it again. In the editing pane on the right, we can perform operations such as flip, clip picture, rotate, adjust transparency, etc. This is also a premium service. If we want to apply the signature to multiple pages, just click Apply to Multiple Pages. Here we can set the applied page range, select All Page, then click OK to apply to all pages. Did you get it?